you know, you'll go all the way down to your pinky, keep it going, you know, just alternate fingers all the time. Going under my legs, keeping a live dribble the entire time. I'll go behind my back, keeping it live, no matter what. Looking straight on, of course. Same time, same height, sometimes I go alternate, sometimes I'll do this for quite a while, so my arms get very tired, then I'll go outside and shoot. One I made up a little while ago. When you get good enough at it, this is the point of the drill. Coordination. Doing what I call is the move. This drill I made up. Going around in a moon shape. Each drill form the letter H. Start out going side to side, then you take, bring it up and around, and you follow the circle. To keep it alive the entire time.